Hello and welcome to the Bits Report. I'm your host, Duck Hunt, and in case you haven't seen the millions of posts about it already, Weatherbeaten Fishing Hunt just got nerfed. Hooray! Moving right along, several new Tabards are available for Twinks. Being an avid Tabard collector myself, I thought I'd share a few of them with you.
Located near your faction Flight Master, you'll find faction Quartermasters who will sell you the Tabard of their city for a reasonable price. There are 5 Tabards available, each with their own unique design. When you run an instance while your Tabard is equipped, you'll gain reputation towards the faction for every mob you kill and bonus reputation for every boss downed. These Tabards make it extremely easy to obtain Ambassador title, as you see from this clip. See? Easy. If you've been holding back on buying your Scouting or Grunts Tabard, you're in luck. Both Tabards have had their honor requirements significantly reduced. Last but not least, a new Wrath of the Lich King Tabard is available for Twinks. After the Shattering, Argent Crusade strengthened its presence in the Plague Lands, claiming not only the outpost formerly held by the Argent Dawn, but also the former Scarlet Crusade town. Once you head right outside their new encampment, you'll find an abundance of Scourge who you can kill for reputation. Reports from various Twinks say that they can get their reputation all the way up from neutral to friendly in less than an hour, so go get your reputation, you Tabard collectors.
And now it's time for new Twink items!
In the 19s bracket, we have a couple of new rings available, mostly Hunter and Rogue gear. We also have an Eagle ring that's available, as well as a new helm that does a lot of fire and arcane resist, so go get those.
We didn't have anything to report for the 29s brackets until the 4 sent us an email. Many props to him. If you held on to some of the higher level dungeon gear that had a BC enchant on it, it's your lucky day. Several items had their item levels dropped below 30 and have kept their BC enchants on them, if you got it before the Shattering. Thanks to an updated vanilla enchant, Engineering Cloak may no longer be best in slot. Tiger Strike Mantle enchanted with a new Cloak enchant equals more stats than an Engineer's Cloak with 12 agility. If you had a pair of Lancer boots in your bank, you may have a present waiting for you. The quest to get the Lancer's boot has had its level required boosted above 30 and is now a blue reward that is enchantable with BC enchants. 39's bracket probably has quite a bit, but I couldn't really find much besides a couple of trinkets that are new best in slot. 49's also get a new best in slot trinket that heals you for around 500 health. It only has a 2-minute cooldown. And now, a special treat for Horde Twinks.
A new vanity item is available for both factions, the Stave of Furring Claw. This item requires Exalted status with a Timbermaw Hold and is 60 gold to purchase. The claw has a 1-second cast and is essentially a clone of the Rod of Transformation, except it has a 1-hour cooldown instead of a 1-minute cooldown. A good friend of mine said it only took him about 2 hours to get from Honored to Exalted with a Timbermaw Hold, which is significantly better than it was before the patch.
And now a special treat for everyone!
A new temporary pet has been discovered off the coast of Ashara. Balboa, a level 20 elite giant, has a small chance to drop an item that will spawn a white stone man guard. This stone man has 484 life and will fight by your side for 20 minutes. He'll hit anywhere from 10 to 20 damage and will look more scary than he actually is.
You've been patient, so here it is. The first episode of Rate My Twink!
Our first twink to rate is Just Got AGM, who asked us to rate his Restoration Druid. Let's have a look.
left, so save your breath, lying in wait.
And now to wrap it all up, it's time for fan mail. The first one's from The Force, who said he enjoyed our episodes, but we need to pay more attention to other brackets besides the 19. Well, The Force, you're right. Thank you for your contribution. Next mail is from Aiden, asking what skill level you need to be to pick up the fishing daily. Well, Aiden, you only need skill level 1 to pick up the daily, but since they nerfed the hat, unless you want the pets, I wouldn't waste your time. That's it for this week. Keep sending those emails to duckhunt@twinkinfo.com, and I'll see you next time on The Best Report.